Hello friends, welcome to Wildlifepedia. Today let's see facts about lynx. The lynx is a solitary cat that haunts the remote northern forests of North America, Europe, and Asia. Lynx are covered with beautiful thick fur that keeps them warm during frigid winters. Their large paws are also furry and hit the ground with a spreading toe motion that makes them function as natural snowshoes. There are four living species of lynx across the globe. The Canada lynx, Lynx canadensis. Iberian lynx, Lynx pardinus. Eurasian lynx, Lynx lynx. And bobcat, Lynx rufus. Canadian lynx are approximately 60 centimeters, 2 feet, in height and 5 to 12 kilograms in weight, so they are classified as a medium-sized wildcat. The ears of the lynx are very distinct. They are triangular with a tuft of black fur at the top of each ear. Lynx also have two larger tufts of fur on either side of the chin, giving them a flared beard appearance. Lynx have a thick coat of fur, which is usually gray in color but may also have tints of red and white. Some lynx may have spots along the fur of their legs and their underbellies. The paws of the Canadian lynx are very large compared to their body, allowing them to walk through the deep snow more easily. The Canadian lynx's hind legs are noticeably longer than its front legs. Unlike other wildcats, the tail of the lynx is short, ranging anywhere from 9 to 12 centimeters in length, with a tip of black fur. Diet. Canadian lynx are carnivores that hunt in the forest. They are considered mid-sized predators, so their prey tend to be smaller rodents such as mice, red squirrels, voles, etc. They may also feast on different birds, willow ptarmigans and grouse for example, if they are able to catch them. Their prey of choice is the snowshoe hare, so the Canadian lynx will typically inhabit areas with an abundant snowshoe hare population. When it comes to hunting, lynx are solitary creatures. They tend to be more active during the night rather than the day. Their eyesight is excellent, even in the dark, which is a great tool for their nocturnal lifestyle. Their whiskers can also be used to sense prey in the dark. Lynx are very sneaky hunters. They hide in hunting beds or trees while they wait to pounce on their prey. Lynx are excellent forest and snow hunters. Amazingly, they can find small rodents burrowed beneath the snow. Plus, their quick reflexes help lynx catch their prey, even when deep snow makes moving around more difficult. Lynx are nocturnal animals, meaning they are more active at night. So during the day they will often sleep in a shelter underneath fallen trees or rock ledges. These amazing creatures must be able to travel through swampy, boggy, rocky, and snowy areas. The Iberian lynx is the world's most endangered cat. In 2002, there were fewer than 100 left in the wild. Although now there are over 400, their numbers are still declining in Doñana National Park, a reserve in Andalusia, southern Spain, from 93 in 2013 to only 76 in 2015. Their already fragile habitat is under threat from illegal farms and wells, mining, river dredging and gas extraction that risk stealing or polluting what little water Doñana has left. But their future is far from secure. Of the four lynx species, the Eurasian lynx is the largest in size. It is native to European, Central Asian, and Siberian forests. While its conservation status has been classified as least concern, populations of Eurasian lynx have been reduced or extirpated from much of Europe, where it is now being reintroduced. During the summer, the Eurasian lynx has a relatively short, reddish or brown coat which is replaced by a much thicker silver-gray to grayish-brown coat during winter. The lynx hunts by stalking and jumping on its prey, helped by the rugged, forested country in which it resides. A favorite prey for the lynx in its woodland habitat is roe deer. It will feed, however, on whatever animal appears easiest, as it is an opportunistic predator much like its cousins. The bobcat is a North American wildcat. With 13 recognized subspecies, the bobcat is common throughout southern Canada, the continental United States, and northern Mexico. Like the Eurasian lynx, its conservation status is least concern. The bobcat is an adaptable predator that inhabits deciduous, coniferous, or mixed woodlands, but unlike other lynx, does not depend exclusively on the deep forest. And ranges from swamps and desert lands to mountainous and agricultural areas, its spotted coat serving as camouflage. The population of the bobcat depends primarily on the population of its prey. Nonetheless, the bobcat is often killed by larger predators such as coyotes. The bobcat resembles other species of the genus Lynx, but is on average the smallest of the four. Its coat is variable, though generally tanned to grayish-brown, with black streaks on the body and dark bars on the forelegs and tail. The ears are black-tipped and pointed, with short, black tufts. There is generally an off-white color on the lips, chin, and underparts. Bobcats in the desert regions of the southwest have the lightest colored coats, while those in the northern, forested regions have the darkest. The Eurasian lynx ranges from central and northern Europe across Asia up to northern Pakistan and India. In Iran, they live in Mount Damavand area. Since the beginning of the 20th century, the Eurasian lynx was considered extinct in the wild in Slovenia and Croatia. A resettlement project, begun in 1973, has successfully reintroduced lynx to the Slovenian Alps and the Croatian regions of Gorski Kotar and Velebit, including Croatia's Plitvice Lakes National Park and Riznjak National Park. In both countries, the lynx is listed as an endangered species and protected by law. The lynx was distributed throughout Japan during Jomon period, with no paleontological evidence thereafter suggesting extinction at that time. Several lynx resettlement projects begun in the 1970s have been successful in various regions of Switzerland, since the 1990s. There have been numerous efforts to resettle the Eurasian lynx in Germany, and since 2000, a small population can now be found in the Harz Mountains near Bad Lauterberg. The lynx is found in the Białowieża forest in northeastern Poland, in Estonia and in the northern and western parts of China, particularly the Tibetan Plateau. In Romania, the numbers exceed 2,000, the largest population in Europe outside of Russia, although most experts consider the official population numbers to be overestimated. The lynx is more common in northern Europe, especially in Norway, Sweden, Estonia, Finland, and the northern parts of Russia. The Swedish population is estimated to be 1,200 to 1,500 individuals, spread all over the country, but more common in middle Sweden and in the mountain range. The lynx population in Finland was 1,900 to 2,100 individuals in 2008, and the numbers have been increasing every year since 1992. The lynx population in Finland is estimated currently to be larger than ever before. Lynx in Britain were wiped out in the 17th century, but there have been calls to reintroduce them to curb the numbers of deer. The endangered Iberian lynx lives in southern Spain and formerly in eastern Portugal. There is an Iberian lynx reproduction center outside Silves in the Algarve in southern Portugal.
Thank you for watching our video. For more videos about wildlife and wild animals, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like, comment, and share.